Good evening, picking up right where we left off. Please, a reminder, if you like my stream and you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching the VOD on Twitch, also, please give me a follow. Cool, let's get back into getting Gortash. So we've cleared the ground floor. I almost said bottom floor, but ground floor is probably not apt. Okay, so that's the kitchen. Pretty smallish kitchen. Okay. Buttons come undone. See, was it bludgeoning? Yeah, bludgeoning damage.
Need to learn
the hard way. God. Moment.
Let's get this over with.
Maybe I shouldn't have stood too close.
One can't always be a gentleman.
Shame I don't have bending hands. I mean, the Shadow Heart doesn't have bending hands.
These mortals be.
Hmm. Gale will just die.
Yep.
Yes.
Survival is all that matters.
Cast throw bombs. No, it's this dead. Ah, if I remember correctly, there's really any good high ground. Oh boy. Ah. Five is not enough. Trying to psychic damage, Jesus.
But keep going.
Damn it. Fuck, it wasn't enough.
I'm ready.
They've just been hiding there.
Fading fast. I need healing.
Desperate. So.
Ready. Moving. A little help, please.
Damn this fog.
Take your
weave, save me. I cannot take much more.
Need some oil over here. Nice little nap.
the spot. Let's talk. Yes, and at a great cost. I won't begrudge you your choice. As for me, though, I'm not ready. I might never be. Thank you.
Little Will's all grown up. I can't wait to see what trouble he gets into. I beg your forgiveness for such... From now on, I promise him... Oh, I almost forgot. Will's soul. Just because he's not my pet, the absolute...
No, he didn't sell his soul to deceive his father, who was already dead.
No one crosses the Hell's Children without getting scorched. Oh, you are an I'd have thought you'd figured by now. The dead three in that bulging brain of theirs are a threat to more than this trifle. Savor her company. Who's to... My mistress can be so... The nine hells of Beator. Each its own domain. I call the first hell my home. Avernus. My mistress Zariel's realm. How I adore it. The other eight, well, they are pleasures unto themselves. Perhaps I'll show you myself, if I deem you worthy. Correct. If you must know, I was scouting the cultists on behalf of Zar. I woke in that damned pod. It kept my body sealed and my most powerful, brave, kind, benevolent soul set me free. I'm supplying Will with every scrap of his infernal power. I tell you what, when the time comes to squish that big bad...
Whatever happens next, be sure that I will document it all as accurately as...
It's not accurate at all.
Whatever happens next, be sure. Whatever happens next, be sure that I will document it all as accurately as possible.
Thank you. stone is cold, the parasite within is unresponsive.
Dost thou require a new ally?
Soldier?
Next, I wonder.
No one stopped me yet.
Okay, gotta get some health potions. It's the apothecary. General. this guy might have some as well. And I need some revival scroll too.
Welcome. You've come far, I perceive. How may I serve you this day?
If the camp had bookshelves, I'd keep them. Visit the Smiths too.
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Gin and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act.
Weren't they dead?
What can I do for you?
Of course. Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
Hold on.
What can I do for you?
Of course. Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
Interviews, politics, gossip, all of it gets in that bloody Baldur's mouth rag. Except...
Lots of talk about the brilliant
Noble stock is why the customers came.
Go on then.
Noble stock is why the customers.
Pickle! Pickle! Pickle!
Welcome, dear patron. I am an unperson in service to browse our wares. Say, if you are a city official here to collect dues, say, taxes. For all our... You are not Mr. Marvin Hud, the collections officer assigned to this establishment. Retraction. How else can I help you today? To learn more about the search for the Night Song, say, Night Song. To learn more about Master Leroux, I am the product of an ingenious bit of magic performed by Master Leroux. I am blessed with sufficient... Because Master Leroux is engaged in important work, I take care of such banalities as speaking with customers. I'm sorry, to browse our web. If you are a city official here, feast your eyes.
No.
Would you mind if I finish browsing?
Do you think that zombie looks?
Have you seen how much the prices have risen?
I think that's going to be enough. Get to that later. Seems that they're disabled.
Thank you.
How do I get upstairs?
Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
There's the asshole.
Got it.
I won't give in. One day I'll catch a break.
To let up. Got to press on.
This city is mine.
Not for long.
Chose to die.
Radiant damage. Where's those good potions? This is out there. Doesn't like Gale. Fire, thunder, and force, so he's still immune. Cold, radiant, and electric. to the other one. There's like 10 or 11 of them. There.
Time to push my luck again.
The hell is that thing?
Ah,
oh, shock damage is immune to as well. I mean, force damage.
Count on me. eating.
Damn. Oh, got pretty close. There's goddamn bombs. Kidding.
Step by step.
I go.
Oh, dude's really fucked this time. I don't know if he does this thing. No. Oh, wait, no, that wasn't. Where's the other ones?
I'm ready.
She can use the big one because she's here. Also happens to do damage. I'm worried that that was too easy. Either because I did some harder stuff before this, or because that wasn't really Gortash.
It's finished.
At least we actually did.
So Gortash is nothing more than a pile of flesh?
Same as the rest of us. I feel like there should be a sunset for me to ride off into. But there's nothing, is there? I killed the bastard who ruined...
Am I fucking missing something?
I can't do it anymore. What was the point? I'm still dying. I'm dying. I'm going to die. Don't say that. Say you found some way to fix me. My, I'm going to be as dead as a Gortash. Oh, and you'll just keep going, won't you? Watching the stars, warming your hands on the camp. That's my reward for everything I suffered. That's why I survived 10 years of all of it, so I could rot. Because of her. It isn't fair. I don't want it like this. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Let's get out of here. I think I need to go to camp for a while. Be alone. Thanks for listening.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. All the shit she's just giving me is probably gonna make me encumbered really badly. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Above the hell rises a screech, gleeful and maniac.
Lead.
The screech quiets, the hell fades.
Bane's chosen has fallen. His netherstone is yours. You heard the elf. It's regaining its autonomy. It cries not from pain. We must stop it. One netherstone remains. After that, we take control of the brain. You should start wondering what you will do then. We shall see.
That helped.
Looks like I gotta visit the bank.
This is a bust of the god Bane as he first appeared to Gortash in dreams, and was then described to a Rivington sculptor. Damer Maffrey, the orphan's friend, founded several orphanages in the outer city, as the lower city was no place for children, and the upper city declined to sponsor an orphanage. Carrick started from nothing, built a financial empire, and founded the Counting House. First of the Bormal Patriarch family to start his own, founder of the Flaming Fist. Later history is kinder to him than accounts from his time, which portray him as a cruel and hard-handed mercenary commander.
Saved. Well, they want to kill me in the city now.
Was so clever. How'd he end up dead? Don't see the mouth asking that.
Listen to me. If you go any further, the brain will dominate us. We are not ready.
We should heed the Emperor's warning. Parting the gate could be the death of us.
Sure.
letter from Orin. What does she want?
Hey, soldier. Copper for your thoughts.
Aces.
Please, don't look.
You smell very delicious, but I will not bite you. Nice here. The caves smell like rotting meat. Goblin coat smells like goblins. Yes, fun.
What's that?
Ooh, more.
So cute.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Papa. Okay, how much money do I have? 14k. I could probably get that to 20. I saw some scrolls. We want 25 at least. Need some wiggle room just in case.
Probably look into what happened.
Here's hoping those out for restocking will return shortly if I can find any more stock.
Prosecco.
I got a little bit too much to drink there.
You keep skipping. The needle's gonna turn.
Look, Pat.
You want to... I'm taking my break. You got a problem with that? Talk. Sorry, we can't sell you the broadsheet yet. Got to take...
Close eye on Bamra from. I think it's going to be all right. I promise.
Mommy!
That's right. Mommy is here.
At first, they're just traumatized. It's not actually done something to her.
Mother God's truly this petty.
Welcome back to Sorceress Sundries. How can I help you?
ready for you?
Of course.
Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
Okay. So I need the forge of the nine right next to you. Oh, sorry, mate. I didn't see your message. What was never enough? Oh yeah, it's funny, in most games it's, I've always got plenty, but this time it's not enough. Because the exorbitant fee that this woman is charging.
Welcome back. Why? The risk almost seems worth it when the...
Allow me to outline how this is going to work. First, you were never here. We never spoke. Second, you will perform the rites yourself. I want absolute deniability. Here's the grimoire and...
It was fine until this one.
Oh, take this key, too. It unlocks the ritual room upstairs.
Along with the grimoire and components, Helsic hands you a note.
Finally, you were never here.
Just remembered. I got a key for the counting house from Gortash. I'm gonna go see what's in that vault. Hopefully a crap ton of gold. I can hopefully take without stealing. I mean, I killed him, so it's mine by rights. And he was an evil dude, so... He was not a good man. Excuse me. I've already opened up Vault 99. keychain. My security vault number 5. Number 4, number 5. Okay. Oh, that reminds me. Gortash's parents. Oh my, it's a mind blown. Probably can't help them. Call it mind one, the mind flayer worked. Okay. I doubt it's gonna be any better, but I'm gonna go try and see Gortash's parents.
Our son.
There's gods. Gortash has a mother. I assumed he sprang fully formed from a lich's arse crack or something.
Oh no. You have the... We love our... May he rest in peace, our...
With our son, our... Beautiful boy, Enver, has been killed.
Gortash's dad. Same treatment as his mum, I guess.
You delve into his mind and find nothing. Like someone or something has drained.
I'm really worried that kid is never going to recover.
Are the gods truly this petty?
Wash up bloody wool. This job's a sick hand. We can't do it without him.
Another one who can't take a bit of hard work.
First one to give up before he got paid. Shoddy journalism indeed.
Thank you.
curious.
It's curious. Okay. Okay, skull on the start point near the altar. Just think that's the altar. The coin, one next point to the right. Worked. Counting clockwise, skip a point, place the diamond on the next one. Okay. Place incense on the point that follows the diamond, and then the infernal marble. Here goes. Well, that was anticlimactic. Let's try that again. No, okay, maybe it's this one. No? Okay.
believe I'm doing this. We're gonna get out of here, right? Ugh! Let's just find that. On the bright side, my engine finally feels. Let's find that hammer and get out of here before I get used to feeling like I might.
I don't hear the Emperor. Can't reach us here, I guess.
There's something devilish to this.
Your nerves rattle and your skin shivers. The pillar contains thousands of angry souls, eager to escape.
It's interesting.
Cats, it won't be so kind to you.
As the woman speaks, you hear a distant rat.
The chiller will hear us. I shouldn't.
The figure flickers and starts to dim from view. But you sense she could be convinced to return. The figure shimmers brightly.
I hope so. I can't leave. I could only suffer. But I'm supposed to do that in silence. I'm the thing that kills you, and the only reason you're alive. Made by a promise, and done by the truth. A handshake, a hug, the first beat of a newborn's heart. I am hope. What a guttering candle in a...
Raphael's driven her mad.
I'm not much of a friend to anyone anymore. But I could use a friend myself. Do you want... Hear the jailer. It hears me. It'll call Raphael, make every question count. Make some of them count twice. Discovered an ancient gift, prince in need of a savior. The Orphic hammer. Hope can help.
You hear a sound like the rattle of a chain and an agonized.
Everyone here is mad. Even you, especially me. And that makes them dangerous. I'll make you seem as ruined as the rest of the people here. A simple whisper your questions, little wretch, but really quiet and very clever. Concentrate. Remember, quiet as a mouse. The same place you'll find your sorry little soul. In the archive, down the corridor, past the dead. Oh, the dead. But I like you. I know I do. I think I do. I hope I do. I just need to ask one question. Can you save me? Please, 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 please. All right. You have to listen very, very. Find the key, take the hammer, smash my chains. Find the key, take the hammer, smash my chains. But be careful, once you take the hammer, the fire will come and Raphael. But don't forget me, please. But
we won't.
The rattle of chains echoes louder from unseen places.
There goes nothing.
The hell is that?
It's all entrances and no exits.
Ah, I've been here before. Oh, what a surprise. The food that was supposedly for me is all rotten.
Such a beautiful house. Oh, such a beautiful prison.
When is the door not a door?
When it's a jam jar!
You won't find a way out here. Or a way. This is the chamber of egress. The portals here crisscross the plains. This is how Raphael consults with his clients so efficiently, no matter the time, no matter... And it's how he stalks his prey! Oh, there is. If you stare into the portals long enough, your mind starts to do cartwheels and tricks you into thinking you're falling. It's one of my favorite ways to pass. But you have no time to... What you need from the house is in the archive.
Show your invitation.
Resist the faintest hint of a temptation. That little disguise Hope gave you is adorable. I can see he's going to notice you nosing around his house.
Why don't you run off and tell him, Carilla? You love tattling to Daddy.
Me? This is home base. I'm not even going to ask what... Might want to steer clear of my sister Hope, though. She's mad as a March hare. If she just agreed to serve Raphael, as things stand...
Of course she wouldn't agree.
We're all mad here. But hope in hell? Why, that's the definition of insanity. I ought to start giving you... You want my advice? Enjoy whatever life...
I see the Orphic hammer has caught your eye. It really is a magnificent exhibit. Wholly unique. A guest? Are you? I do not believe you were invited. Most irregular. The schedule is all but clear, and yet you are here. Be my guest. Even if you're not, as long as you don't remove any of the art, unless Master Raphael decides otherwise, of course. A fine pair of gauntlets that allow the wearer to, an amulet that causes the blood to surge and the heart to, and awaiting installation, we have secured a rod that gathers the weave around it in great, and of course, the Orphic hammer itself is the prize of the collection.
No shit.
Vengeance, the most delectable of poisons.
Am I alone here? I can't see, I can't hear, I can't feel.
Of hill giant strength.
What's that?
out of greater health.
Yes. Yes. Nasty little gadfly.
Gods, I hate the hells.
You might as long, unless Master Raphael does a fine, an amulet, and a wit. And of course, the Orphic hammer itself is the prize of the collection. No visitors expected, other than Carilla Hearthflame and Virilius Receptor, Zariel's High Inquisitor.
Oh!
A thousand apologies, O majestic magistrate of the infernal court. Your mortal guide, I would prostrate myself before you and kiss your calluses. With my spine, you do know how Raphael liked. As always, the archive is yours to peruse. You'll find everything accounted for, and I can present documents of procurement if necessary. You may examine them, O diabolical dominatrix, but they cannot be removed unless you present a writ of infernal requisition with a fine pair, an amulet, and a waiting installation. We stolen from Mephistopheles by gods kissing mortals. My master certainly had nothing to do with any of that business. An exquisite and most unique, as it was created by Raphael himself. We have no documents of procurement, nor do we require any. As part of this, I suggest you wait until Raphael returns, and you can discuss. It is where Raphael conducts his most. The resident of the boudoir will wish to explore every inch of your.
The archivist told you to cool off in the a horrid place where pleasure is pain and pain is pleasure and hope cannot live at all. Everything in this house exists for Raphael's. That includes Raphael himself.
Oh, to be nothing, to be gone for good.
Oh, interesting.
A lost little mouse.
Oh, gods.
A thief in the night.
Oh, what the fuck?
And why are you here, little thief? Raphael? Ha! No. You will have a far crueler master than Raphael soon. But what inspired you to... Raphael, all this is very... Why don't we play a game? You win, I give you everything you desire. It's a surprise. Off with your clothes. You will make a
pretty
Close ranks.
Shit, maybe it would have been easier to just play along. When did I get asked if I was a god? Oh, you're talking about the demon. Oh. So let's see, we've got necrotic, force, and thunder. Right. Yeah, I'm gonna try again. See, I did end up stumble upon what will happen next. Just thinking, should I cut the feed a little? Because if I put this on YouTube, I have to then clip it, and I don't know how to clip on YouTube's thing. And I don't really want to download the full bloody video. Plus, I don't know how Twitch would react either. I don't, but I'm sure there's an open source one I could get. Just the effort, I can't be bothered, to be honest.
Every day there is less of me.
That might be worth a look.
Why are you here, little thief?
Raphael? Why don't we play a game? It's a off with your clothes.
I really want to fight this dude. Okay, I'm gonna cut the stream. Not the stream, but like camera only. That is the wrong camera. Okay, I'll keep that in mind for the future. Better. Okay. But the problem is now I can't hear anything. Okay. Let's see. Make a copy. Right. I need to add the input. I'll make sure you guys can't hear that. Only I can. Output. Console. Right. So now you can hear it, but you can't see it. What is the remote? Here it is.
Good little thief.
Gale approves.
Keep going like this. And you'll be crying out my name soon. You'd better know it. I'm a perfect copy. He only ever wants to sleep with himself. What's better than the devil you...
His violating stare sees more than all of you.
Before we continue, I want to make sure...
Sometimes, when he's feeling adventurous... Raphael will ask me to change into the Archduchess, Raphael. I can take her form if you choose. A simple swap pales in comparison to what you are about to do for me. Then the Archduchess I shall be. On the bed. I already told you.
Any thought of resistance or control is fading. You will obey, giving yourself body and mind to them.
Okay, that's a roll for advantage then.
You retain a trace of free will, but it is one drop in the ocean of their desire. It will not last. Every kiss is as tender as a last goodbye. Every time, it is every sensation of a lifetime of love all at once. Your body trembles with impossible expectation. Unable to resist, a voiceless scream erupts from your mouth. Harlem.
My God, I just realized my teeth are black because of the illicit thing.
So delicious. The moment she joins with you, your mind, as she continues to lavish herself upon your helpless form, some last thought whispers in your this is... Devote yourself to pleasure eternal. Stay here with a brilliant choice. Vow that your body belongs. Give yourself to me. And as with Raphael's, I shall add your body to... But you must vow it. You are mine.
Gale approves. Oh, Gale disapproves. Okay. I was gonna say, what the hell?
As she kisses you deeply, a last cascade of pleasure washes over you, greater than the feet.
I can't wait to explore how you work. And every time I make love in your shape, you now your reward for giving me such a present.
Stop skipping the subtitles if you guys can't see.
I'll tell you one and only one of Raphael's dirty secret. Whisper it to me. What do you want to know? Raphael hides nothing from me. Kept the safe lingers behind the right-hand painting of Raphael.
Although I'd love to watch you struggle to now. Thank you.
Oh, there's the shoes.
This will help us get what we need from the archive. Better to put the debtor's attire back on. Keeps the locals quiet.
They have it on. To hop off soon.
Stupendously lugubrious.
There it is. The magical field surrounds the item, preventing you or anyone from touching it. You surmise it's controlled by a vocal component. Magic words. The magic blinks away at your words.
Careful now. Last thing we want to do is...
Okay.
Of this room, you included. Worst news, Raphael's on his way home, and oh boy, you planned for this. It's really important that you don't panic, even when you're high. Come to my prison, bring the hammer, break my chains, and then we exit stage any which way. Quick as a cockroach.
Okay. Now, the question is, do I... Ooh, Jesus Christ! Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna ignore it.
Roll in my favor. Rook to Queen 6.
Just across the hall, if you don't mind.
She still has it.
Tactical.
Concentrate.
Damn it, it's not what I wanted to do. Okay, well, I got lucky then.
Thank you.
soldier.
Almost there. I'm so excited.
Screw it. Okay, it's not close enough. May as well. That was one of the hell bolts. Hellish sphere, that's the one. How's deactivated? Probably should have picked up that amulet, the health, I mean the constitution, and the gloves of strength, but, oh, too late now. I'm gonna leave it there. I won't be back on tomorrow night because I'm going out, but I should be playing some more on Friday during the day because it's a public holiday here. So yeah, breaking hope out of hell. So yeah, I should probably pull that lever too. I'm guessing that will open the door. No? Okay. I don't know what that did. So yeah. Till next time. See you later. Bye. All right.